river that everyone knows. Through my country it peacefully flows. There the people are splendid, if rather unique. They like revolutions at least once a week. On Sunday you may be a king. On Monday you don't mean a thing. On the bank of the Schnitzer, Kaminsky's are all just as wild as can be. Any time, without reason or rhyme, you may find it far wiser to flee. In the night, they may rouse you and chase you and prod you with bayonets like me. If you meet with defeat, they'll cut off your retreat where the Schnitzer flows down to the sea. Telephone there is a joy, not merely a troublesome toy. A call isn't simply a matter of chance. You don't have to write in a week in advance. But one thing they never forget, that's the bills for the calls you don't get. On the bank of the Schnitzer, Kaminsky, the fellows are glad they're alive. Pretty girls, well, they just commandeer them and sell them in bundles of five. And they dress, so to speak, more or less, well, they're all just as bare as can be. And the most a girl needs is a small string of beads where the Schnitzer flows down to the sea. We've no servant problem out there. We've housemaids enough and to spare. The cooks and domestics are also unique. They work like the Dickens for five bob a week. To stop in one place is their pride. Mrs. Hunt would commit suicide. On the bank of the Schnitzer, Kaminsky, Lord North lives expected out there. He will speak by the day or the week, and at banquets preside in the chair. He alone, they will offer the throne, so the country quite perfect will be. He will make it, they say, just like England today, where the Schnitzer flows down to the sea. On the bank of the Schnitzer, Kaminsky, no animals act on the stage. Little dogs do not pop over logs, and canaries aren't smashed in the cage. Elephants dressed in comical pants are not going to climb up a tree. And no flea ever will bite the top of the bill where the Schnitzer flows down to the sea. On the bank of the Schnitzer, Kaminsky, we're all simply hopeless at sports. Every team thinks we're simply a screen. Our results are successions of naught. All the world calmly puts us to bed. We are done with the capital D. So the English idea we shall challenge next year, where the Schnitzer flows down to the sea.